Alright, hello, this is Baulder. Today I'm going to be playing a game called Freedom Planet. If you've never heard of it, from what I can tell, it looks like a Sonic ripoff. I played a little bit of the demo. I don't know how this one runs comparatively, though.
My turn.
I love their faces at that. Just, oh shit.
How did this happen? Our walls are impenetrable.
Your floor isn't.
Ouch.
Death is what you seek, and I will gladly provide it!
There's no reason to be hostile, Your Majesty. In fact, you should be proud. Your son is moments away from inheriting the throne.
Aww. I tried, Father!
What do you want with us?
How shall I explain this? I'm gifting your son with my knowledge. It will make him the most powerful ruler your world has ever known. And he will answer to no one but me.
No!
Did he just explode his head with a knife? What's the point of having
Prepare
a cutting weapon then?
A snatcher.
Wow. Nothing time to know where that went. Poor guy.
A crisis has befallen our world. For centuries we have depended on the Kingdom Stone, but its strength is fading. It cannot keep up with our growing demand for energy. The Prince of Shuigar, poisoned with madness over the death of his father, has bred machines across the land to steal energy from other kingdoms. Tensions are growing. And I fear that war may be inevitable.
Has he tried asking him for the energy instead? Alright, so that was an interesting opening. So, I don't know what to know about this so far. I just played the demo when it came out like a year or so ago. I haven't looked at it since then. I just had it on my Steam wish list and somebody gifted it to me. So, here I am playing it. Alright. Anything important in options? Or... oh, jeez. Full, please. I guess start game. We really need 8 files. Story and gameplay. And so basically, just play the game or have the story with it. Let's go with the story. Does he not know how to drive ships? Oh, shit! Be the hero or fuck off. I don't know, it's times like this I should have a coin. Oh, hey, I have a coin handy. I'm Lilac. Dragon Valley. How do I play?
Cyclone!
Oh shit. What am I doing? No tutorial. To control how long I would be doing the cyclone, like with the whole thing, but it's just you press it and you go off a little bit.
Cyclone!
One of something! How do I get back up to it? Ow. Oh, what is this? Like, how do I use it? Is there a use thing? Fuck that rock too. Shit. I guess that's something to do later. Can I do that dash thing upwards? Oh shit, I can! Okay. But I can't do it. There we go. Ah! I thought I was supposed to do that, like, ground level, like she did in the opening. I got that first time. I wanted to go straight up. Apparently it's not gonna let it go straight up. Zoom! Money! I guess, I think. I'm not really sure. But they're shiny, so the video game, you have to collect them. Cyclone! Oh no, I was never the biggest Sonic player, so I can't give like an accurate description of how much this is like Sonic. From what I can tell so far, it seems like a slower paced version. I'm guessing with the different attacks it has, that combat's gonna be more important than most Sonic games. I mean, you saw the combos I was throwing out there. So... but of course they have a time attack thing, with the timer in the top right. I guess. Look, we do it. Zoom!
Cyclone!
rock down. I have no idea. What is that? Why am I doing a rock? Oh, fun. Yay! Yay! Of course, it's below the bridge, so I can't hurt him. Aw, rose petal shield. Kind of adorable. I don't know what those are! I'm so confused. Aww, my petal shield. Sometimes it's horizontal, sometimes it's that vertical upward one. Like, I'm sure part of it is whenever I... how I press it, but... sometimes whenever I just press nothing for directionals, it goes straight, sometimes it goes at diagonal. So, I'm not sure. Fuck your physics. I'm just gonna walk kind of slowly up this wall. Oh, that's not supposed to get up there. And this one, you get an air meter, so you know exactly how long it is until you're gonna die. That's something I never did like in normal Sonic games. Well, I've never liked anything about the water levels, but... where are those orbs? Attack the logs to make them fall down. Ah, that bitch again. I got a card. Shit! like where it was? Yes. I love their face. Imagine the Lion King back in the day. That old one on the Super Nintendo. The part that throws me off is I can't always tell what on the enemy hurts me. Because some of them it hurts to touch, some of them you can run straight past. It's not horrible, but it's just you have to learn it. Look, water level. Huh. That's an interesting way to do bubble. That air meter eventually goes down, right? I mean, stay full the whole time. Ow, fuck! Why did that hurt? I went under it. Well, was I just tall enough to hit it? Not your shit? Is there another one coming now? Yes. See you, bitch. A lot of zeros in those crystals. That's an achievement. Rolling Stones.